on Talented Kids. This year, in partnership with TV3 Talented Kids, Pepsodent takes its campaign to the Laya Hosha Primary and JHS School.
Hello, lovely people. We are here today at the Laya Hosha Primary and JHS School with the Talented Kids Season 14 contestants. And we are here to briefly engage them on oral health, how to brush your teeth the right way, and also be asking some questions. Who knows, they'll be winning some fun goodies. Come with me.
Before the visit, an experienced representative from Unilever Ghana Limited educates this year's Talented Kids contestants on proper oral hygiene practices.
When you meet your colleagues, you would first greet them, right? You can't approach someone without introducing yourself to them. So you mention your name, just as I did when I came. So my name is Auntie Frida. This morning, I want to share something small with you.
Hello.
Yes, we have to do what?
And we are contestants of Talented Kids in 14. Today, we are here to teach you how to brush your teeth or how to take good care of your teeth. And we have two ways of brushing our teeth, which is the up and down motion and the circular motion.
Emily is doing the up and down motion. Also being the tongue, the up and down way of brushing our tongue. Yes, this is the way of brushing your teeth by using the up and down method of brushing your teeth. Who will come and demonstrate it to us? Yes, he is correct. Clap for him.
Show you how we brush our teeth by using circular. So let's demonstrate it for them.
The contestants instruct students on the various method of tooth brushing and ask the children questions about Pepsodent.
So you scrub it like this. Don't do it like this, because that one is the up and down. This up and down.
There were lots of giveaways for students who got the right answers to the Pepsodent questions.
I pledge to brush my teeth in the day. I pledge to brush my teeth at night. I pledge to brush my teeth with mom and dad, day and night.
Feeling good, feel alright. Come and shake body, oh yeah. No matter what we do, feel the magic in the air. Feeling good, feel alright. Come and shake body, oh yeah. No matter what we do, feel the magic in the air. Now come dance to the beat, bend down, bend down, shoulder, shoulder. Bend down, 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 dance to the beat, bend down, oh na na na. Now come dance to the beat, bend down, bend down, shoulder, shoulder. Bend down, 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 dance to the beat.
The freedom to express one's talent is among the greatest gifts a creative person can appreciate. The independence to think, design, and bring art to life. Today, we have the opportunity to see each contestant in a new light as they express themselves to the best of their abilities through their own themes. This is the 14th season of Talented Kids. Here on TV3, I'm Jolene Isuman Mensah.
And I am Aurelia Naomi Kwate. The previous week saw the eviction of some of your favorite contestants. We wish them all the best in their various endeavors. Vote for your favorite by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app to keep them in the competition. Our judges will provide the scores to every performance to determine who lives or stays in the competition.
Four contestants were evicted, a few more to go before the grand finals. What do you expect from today's performances? Let's find out from our judges. Hi, judges.
Hello.
Hi.
You're looking as incredible as ever.
Thank you.
I'll start with Uncle Tete. How are you feeling to be here today?
I'm as cool as ice.
Okay, so what are you expecting from our contestants today?
See, I get excited when I hear an episode where the contestants get to choose their own themes because it means anything can happen.
A round of applause for Auntie Tete. Anything can happen from our contestants. Auntie Paulina, what about you?
I always get excited when I see you two anyway. You're looking beautiful today, as
Thank
always.
Thank you. You too.
As always, it's excitement. I always get excited because I'm waiting for those beautiful children to come out here with their game on. So exciting, exciting, exciting.
Exciting, exciting, exciting. A round of applause for our very own Auntie Paulina. Then now to the rap doctor. Hi, Uncle Kwame.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm great, yeah, and fine. You?
You ladies look beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so
yes,
much.
So I'm expecting everyone else to come looking as beautiful as you are and to dance, sing, give their poetry, whatever it is that they do, to do it without letting us know that there's pain behind getting ready to do it. I want them to come and express themselves fluidly.
Well said, judges. As usual, the judges will show their red, yellow, and green cards to express whether or the performance is outstanding. The red card means the particular performance is not encouraging. The yellow means the performance is good, and the green means a great or an outstanding performance. We will be right back after this short commercial break. Stay tuned.
Ochiami Kwame's outfit is designed by Black ID, humbly making it real.
Nakiat's costume is by Royal Couture.
Raylia's costume is designed by Mawenes Fashion.
Jolene's costume is designed by Eve Mart Collections. And contestants are well-groomed by Genius Grooming Palo and Kids Unisex Salon.
Our contestant's outfit is by Susie Fashion, Bathu Fashion, Kiki Kitcha, KD's Fashion and Decor, Best Fashion, and Bias Wardrobe.
Every child is so unique.
You like no other.
Outstanding in every way.
It's me like no other.
So anytime you walk and play,
you like no other.
You are special like Indomie.
It's me like no other.
Did you know that every child on the planet has their own unique fingerprint like no other? As their own unique talents and abilities.
I can cook, I can paint. You like no other. Indomie. You like no other.
So every day, in whatever you do, remember you are special in your own way, like no other.
Thank you, Mom, for letting me know I'm special and for making me my special Indomie.
Thank you, Mommy.
Introducing Indomie Beef Flavor. Buy now.
This advert is FDA approved.
Pepsodent is aware that globally, 1 in 2 children suffer from cavities. That's why by giving her Pepsodent, you're not only protecting her teeth, but also helping her grow up and thrive at every stage of her life with a healthy and confident smile so she can succeed and achieve all of her dreams. Because every smile matters.
Banana.
Banana?
Okay, Dad. Including mocha, Cabo has 5 flavors. Banana, strawberry, chocomalt, and coconut. What is the 5th one?
Strawberry.
No.
Are you feeling hot?
Honey, including mocha, Cabo has 5 flavors. Strawberry, banana, chocomalt, coconut. What's the 5th one?
Choco malt?
Hey!
Coconut!
Hey!
Nutritious and refreshing. Cowbell has a flavor for everyone.
They think I don't know.
This advert is FDA approved.
What's up? Can you picture? Dad, boy, I don't know.
Is that not your wife, Cowbell?
Eh? Okay. Every time your children are falling sick, you don't have money.
Stop! Everyone! Baby, baby, baby.
Stop.
What's that TBBR for tonight? You know, I like that sweet scented insecticide spray. And, you know, oh. Little bit of a porch. Now, the BR pity living room hall. Bedroom, you hear? Me love you, me baby.
Or do you dare?
Of course. I take very good care of my wife and children. So I always win. Saga Walaka. If you want to protect your family against mosquitoes, there's still this sweet scented perfume quail now. I repel the mosquitoes.
I know a man who say baby.
And the spray, also sweet scented. It kills all crawling and flying insects. Heaven insecticides. Oh, sharp no. Prevention is always better than Mausanka or heaven insecticide spray. And then the coil. If you say heaven, dear.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the
Hey, original Coco Mama.
For plus no sauce.
Mommy, did you know that without the right nutrition, baby can cry and cry and cry?
Hey, my junior doctor, I did not know that. But I know good nutrition is essential for every baby's healthy growth. That's why I add Coco Plus to her meals to help her grow strong and smart, just as I did for you when you were a baby.
We know porridge does not contain enough protein, vitamins, and minerals. So we've developed Coco Plus Protein Micronutrients Powder to help give them the best start. Coco Plus is affordable, easy to mix, and contains nutrients your baby needs for good growth. Coco Plus, good nutrition within reach.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
I'm going to interview Zuzum right here in my house. Hey!
Look up there. Why are you using inferior pen?
It was a mistake. I know check you.
Acrobato, I'm going to knock you out.
I know, sir.
You deserve quality.
Don't make mistakes. Stop!
You did the right thing.
When you are going to buy a paint, don't look left, don't look right. Go straight and grab the luxury acrylic paint. No be any paint, be paint.
The luxury acrylic paint.
Paint me champion.
Am I not forgetting something?
Yes, obviously. Laura Mimi.
Thank you.
Can I use the washroom, please?
Sure. Flora disposal blanket, if.
You obviously aren't using flora tissues, my dear, because the flora tissues, they're soft and easy on the skin and they leave no particles. Are you okay? Do you want to use the washroom?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, broke uncle. I will tell auntie.
Fact Jimmy, I just love how it feels.
Welcome back from the commercial break, and this is Talented Kids, and of course, we are free to play. To start off the show is none other than Lifa.
Hello, lovely people of Ghana, this is your girl Lifa, and tonight is another freestyle night, so I'm going to be giving some swift, sweet, and energetic dance moves. So please just keep the vote coming, by darling. *713, *13# hash, or download the TV3 reality app and vote. Talented Kids, free to play.
gentlemen, there you have it, Lifa. Uncle Tete, what's your take on this performance?
A very interesting performance. Visually, very impactful. Right off the bat, your costume was a very strong, you know, statement. And as the performance was going through, I was trying to link what themes you were exploring. I saw pain, I saw bondage and captivity, I saw freedom, I saw divine intervention, you know, which... So these are abstract ideas that you've tried to string and bring onto your performance. As to how the performance itself was rendered, I thought we missed a little fluidity. I liked how you stuck to that one track throughout, and I saw the link between you when you were dancing as a solo, when there was an ensemble. I couldn't truly find how those two connected very well for me. But all in all, very good performance. Visually impactful, and I saw you trying to explore newer ways of moving on stage to give us something refreshing. So that's a very, very good attempt on your part. Yeah.
That was a very good performance by Anthony. So with that being said, what card is she receiving? Judges. It's a yellow. You can go backstage, Lifa. If she is your favorite, keep her in the competition by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app to vote for her. Up next on my list is another powerful singer. He goes by the name Chumesi.
Hello, lovely people of Ghana. This is your boy Chumesi. Tonight I'm performing a song by Pabobo, title Osobrache. Please kindly vote for me by dialing *713*13# and select option 6. Or you can download the TV3 reality app on Google Play Store or App Store. Talented Keys, free to play.
Osobrache. Adia FM. Ano sanu brawo kura enyashe. Sabiye. Osobrache fansabe ome, fansabe ome ni.
Mi
wenye shi,
uhunti menya tafu bebre.
Menya tafu bebre. Adi opo umwa watesika, yenye no nabo. Sepiye, sepiye. Ako fobi si wuti atobi na yeme. I don't miss you any do, ning no don't see, I don't want bootre, nay mesa, eti fama ku mamma me, eti etia papuano, biso bi dobia, eyobia, obi dobia no, eyobia, tietia papuano nana saya wato windi wano. Mese me kwada ya no, dami to me no, abrame kumida wano, esia kasia bitoye, awaka siya bi baya. Mekwana medaka tani fire sisi wa dada brewa ye nyunyunyu Sasa donu wati dabra onuma ye nyunyunyu Shinku mise, abra mekume daono Odo foto, nebo da wi Mani kwa boss wape, natu wa jenjen Yeti midi apira pira misa kwa toba bie nyunu Awati me, awaka siye vidi me Mie shye nye yeti mi kwa fevisi Mi wi afisi no Yo, mi kwa kwa wi kwa de, anu kwa diye bobo Na bra mi da wa misi mi kwa muda ye wai Asamu ye wani suen wani ye di kwa da ye mo Bra mi da wa na mi kwa sum da ye bise Odo ye wuen fe san odo ye wuen ba Awo pi bra mi di amrike kwa siya wado kwa nya Awo pi preti, nema hapa fom Odo wa jinji, mi fri basu wa beshi fo Iti odo ye we Wama meu, wama meu, wama meu, bibi ya ye miyo Amama ya kiti kiti, mididi enye ye, mididi enye ye Oswa no misu Pasabe wama niya so Odobe ba na mafwaka kiti kiti Ansho odobe ba na mafwaka Odobe ba na mafwaka
Odobe ba na mafwaka
Ye ye ye, vadabe ba na mafwaka
Thank you.
I always say hi, Lai. life is a whole new vibe. Ochiame, do you agree with me?
High life is there. It's the old vibe, it's the new vibe, it's the future vibe. Yes. I do. I love the performance. And I like how you keep selecting from the past. You know, it's a great way to reintroduce our traditions and our cultural iconographic sounds to the young people. Thank you for continuously doing that. Now to your singing. I realize that you started strong. You were singing from within, and then you started, somewhere in the middle, you started singing from the back of your throat. So please, when you are singing and you get tired, let me teach you a trick. When you are singing and you get tired, pause, dance, and then take your time, catch your breath, and come and catch the strong beat at the beginning of the chord and sing again. Okay. You know, so when you are tired, don't let anyone see you are tired. Okay. Find a way to redefine the performance by catching your breath. Okay? All right. Thank you.
A piece of advice from Ochiame himself. So which card is he receiving? Is it a red? Is it a red? Is it a green? Is it a green? Okay, judges, which card is he receiving? A yellow. Keep him in the competition by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app to vote for him. Coming up next is another cute, talented, energetic, cohesive, any word you want to describe them with, but MFC, they're up next.
Hello, lovely people. People of the Western Northridge. This is MFC Dance Camp. Tonight is a freestyle night, and as usual, we have an amazing performance for you. We need your vote to stay in this competition. To vote for MFC, kindly dial *713*13#. Select 99 for next page and select option 12. Talented kids, free to play.
Fellow Ghanaians, I assure you that we know what to do to bring back our economy back to life. What we do not know is how to bring people back to life. The front line of the fight against coronavirus is your front door. If you cross it, you and your family will likely be infected. So please, stay at home.
The coronavirus spreading.
A global pandemic.
It's been a matter of if, but when.
Ladies.
Did you wash your hands?
Get your shower, get your bleach, cause I know you want to dance, but it's time to clean that dirt. Come on, mop for me, mop for me, mop, mop for me, mop for me, mop, mop for me, mop for me, mop, mop for me, mop for me, mop. Stay away from me, away from me, away, away from me, away from me, away. Stay away from me, away from me, away, away from me, away from me, away. Now sweep for me, sweep for me, sweep, sweep for me, sweep for me, sweep, sweep for me, sweep for me, sweep, sweep for me, sweep for me.
The bad news is that everyone is a potential victim, but the good news is everyone is a potential solution. Let's all get sanitized today because COVID-19 is still in existence.
Wow, they didn't just make us enjoy them, but they also educated us on COVID-19. Akoni, what's your take on this performance?
MFC, I could not take my eyes off you because every time I tried to anticipate what was happening, you guys took it to a different direction. And with this kinds of choreography, if you make a mistake, it will easily be identified. You guys were on point from the beginning, straight through. Your movements were clean. I could see where you guys were in sync. You guys were using your levels. You were using your dynamics. The core message you wanted to deliver was well received. You guys did amazing. I loved every bit of it.
You guys did amazing. So which crowd are they receiving? And it's a green. Wow, wow, wow. Well done, MFC. If they are your favorite, keep them in the competition by dialing *713*13# or download the TVT reality app to vote for them. There's more fun after this commercial break. Stay tuned.
Every child is so unique.
You like no other.
Outstanding in every way.
It's me like no other.
So anytime you walk and play.
You like no other.
You are special like Indomie.
It's me like no other.
Did you know that every child on the planet has their own unique fingerprint like no other?
You like no other.
I can play the drums. I'm talented.
It's me like no other.
I can sing.
As well as their own unique talents and abilities.
I can cook, I can paint.
You like no other.
Indomie, Indomie.
You like no other.
So every day, in whatever you do, remember you are special in your own way, like no other.
Thank you, Mom, for letting me know I'm special and for making me my special Indomie.
Thank you, Mommy.
Introducing Indomie Beef Flavor. Buy now.
This advert is FDA approved.
Morning, time to wake up.
Feel every taste, never spread. Dark chocolate, chocolate spread.
Choco chocolate spray. So when you're big before bread anymore, I'm thinking from my say. Now, top choco instant mixed chocolate drink in this way. And you're 3-in-1. And you're 2-4 thread. 0551-033-033. Top choco. It's chocolatey. MD. Aji, a jet yang crutch way at you.
Honey, new sample. And now, pat evaporated milk. Ooh. Tasty and creamy, right?
So.
And now, pat milk. And well, custard more. And fine. Nasawa Tom Brown no rice water muswa a ye nice. Honey, trip na basu. Midi and a pan mayonnaise. And a midaya salad. And a beggar. Fries nesu. And a pa tasty ketchup. And a good side. Kofini jollof nesu. Midi and a
few long green rice. Oh, you are one.
Don't forget. Your favorite and a chocolate milk.
Oh, more credit so.
Honey, yes, so
I'm in control like a pilot on an upper Airways.
Mama, mama.
Me, I want to
know. And I can't stand it.
Just a moment. And a power, huh?
Yeah!
And a power! Oh, yeah, Jack Macron, no more. It's your turn, I can sit there. Hey, you contumere. What are you doing? Tomato sauce, I want you, baby. And a side in, 4 box, what salad yet? Hey, you stew, and a jollof. Now, but you know what? That don't know it, though. Or to that. And a bow of ya, or meant to bunny a doa. You want a pass rice sauce, check check for you, sir. Oh, my, tasty. And a baked beans for the breakfast. That's our salad, mmm. Oh, she, and a patuna, which are powerful. That's our salad, mmm. Oh, taste good. And a pan on dairy creamer. 4 box, we so can see oats, na creamy tea, no. You want and a pasta getty. Talia Papa B. Mansun in Sijadu Re. Nafa and a passport get in the goo. Wo and a pataliano, I am ready for watching. On you with you. So I am a pa, no, no, so good.
In Kratty, FDA Appendo.
Is that not your wife?
Every time your children are falling sick, you don't have money.
Stop! Everyone! Baby!
Stop.
What's setting BBR for tonight? You know, I like that sweet scented insecticide spray. You know, Lipibi on the porch. Now, the BBR pity living room hall. Bedroom, what you hear? Me love you, me baby.
Or do you dare?
Of course, I take very good care of my wife and children. So I always win. If you want to protect your family against mosquitoes, there's still this sweet scented perfume quail now. I repel the mosquitoes.
I know a man who say baby.
And the spray, also sweet scented. It kills all crawling and flying insects. Heaven insecticides. Prevention is always better than Mausanka or heaven insecticide spray. And then the coil, if you say heaven, dear.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
Welcome back from that break. This is still Talented Kids season 14. Talented Kids! Talented Kids! We'd like to acknowledge the presence of Vitinaya Academy and St. Michael's. A round of applause. Thank you so much for joining us. Coming up next, please help me welcome Listowell.
Hello and lovely people of Ghana. It's your boy Listowell. Tonight is a freestyle night, so I'm going to sing Testimony by P Square. Please keep voting for me by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 Reality app on Google Play Store or the Apple App Store. Talented Kids, free to play.
Allergic to the rest of the other cards apart from green. Judges, please share your thoughts. Auntie Paulina.
Listowell. Charlie, the outfit. I mean, come on, guys, give him a hand. And the energy. You had so much energy on stage, and I know you enjoyed what you did. But, sweetheart, the only criticism I have, be very, very careful with your breathing. And you're not actually ending your words very well, because then you're gasping for air. Do you understand? But you were amazing, wonderful. Well done.
Well done, Listowell. What card is Listowell receiving? A red, a green, or yellow? A yellow? It's a yellow! A round of applause for Listowell. Now moving on to our next contestant, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for Abigail!
evening, everyone. I am Sylvester, and I'm here with my niece, Abigail, the dancer. And tonight is another freestyle, and she's going back to Olumabuge to rock the whole stage. And to keep her in the competition, kindly continue dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on Google Play Store or Apple App Store to vote. Talented Kids, free to play.
For me, but of course my opinion doesn't count, so let's find out from our judges. Uncle Kwame,
hey, let's do this. When I say performance, you say check,
right?
Performance,
check.
Stagecraft,
check.
Confidence,
check.
Engagement,
check.
Costume,
check.
General moves,
check.
Abigail, check.
Oh, Ashwali already has a card up. Yeah. It's a green! Yeah. Abigail gets a green! If Abigail is your favorite, vote for her by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on your Google Play Store or your App Store to vote. Are you having fun? Are you having fun? Talented kids! Now coming up and to drop some bars, make some noise for LV.
Hello viewers, this is your rapper LV, and today is a freestyle week. Please vote for me by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store. Talented kids, free to play. Poof.
Let's go. Let's go.
Send down your face.
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 Send down your face
I'll leave this to the experts. Rap Doctor.
Yes.
How do you find LV's performance?
I love it. LV, I see improvement. I see that now you try to finish all your sentences, and I see that you are also on time. I mean, that has never been your problem, but today you were more on time. So I just want to tell you that it is very difficult to be talking for 16 bars and moving and jumping and doing all that at the same time. So, this is the trick. Whilst the chorus, whilst you are rapping, try to focus your energies on the rap. Don't move as much until you have garnered the energy to be able to do both. Because immediately you are moving, you are hyperventilating because you are gasping for air.
Hyperventilating.
What you are saying? So during the rap, don't move around too much. When it gets to the chorus and someone is singing and you are doing then you can make use of the stage. But focus your energies on making sure the rap is clear. The next time you come, don't let the drum, the band play the whole ensemble. Maybe just perform with a keyboard or just a guitar, and so we can hear you. Okay. All right, thank you.
Thank you very much. This is a very beautiful rap prescription. Thank you so much. What card is LV getting? A red, yellow, or green? It's a yellow! A round of applause for LV. If LV is your favorite, vote for him by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on your Google Play Store or your App Store to vote. We have more fun after this break. Stay tuned.
Every child is so unique.
You like no other.
Outstanding in every way.
It's me like no other.
So anytime you walk and play.
You like no other.
You are special like Indomie.
It's me like no other.
Did you know that every child on the planet has their own unique fingerprint like no other?
You like no other.
I can play the drums. I'm talented.
It's me like no other.
I can sing.
As well as their own unique talents and abilities.
I can cook, I can paint.
You like no other.
Indomie, Indomie.
You like no other.
So every day, in whatever you do, remember you are special in your own way, like no other.
Thank you, Mom, for letting me know I'm special and for making me my special Indomie.
Thank you, Mommy.
Introducing Indomie Beef Flavor. Buy now.
This advert is FDA approved.
Kaba has 5 flavors: banana, strawberry, chocomalt, coconut. What's the 5th one?
Banana.
Banana?
Okay, Dad. Including mocha, Kaba has 5 flavors: banana, strawberry, chocomalt, and coconut. What is the 5th one?
Strawberry.
No.
Are you feeling hot?
Honey. Including mocha, Kaba has 5 flavors: strawberry, banana, chocomalt, coconut. What's the 5th one?
Chocomalt?
Hey!
Coconut!
Hey!
Nutritious and refreshing, Cowbell has a flavor for everyone.
They think I don't know.
Cowbell, our milk.
This advert is FDA approved.
Honey, new supper!
And a pot evaporated milk.
Ooh.
tasty and creamy, right?
So.
And upper milk, a well custard mwa a fine. Na se well Tom Brown no rice water muswa a nice.
Honey, trip number so with the end of mayonnaise. And I'm there with salad and a burger. Fries and so and a tasty ketchup and a good side. Coffee ni jollof no so with the end of
long green rice. Oh, you are one.
Don't forget your favorite end of chocolate milk.
Oh, more quite a show.
Honey, you are sorted.
I'm in control like a pilot on an upper Airways.
Mama, mama.
Me, I want to know.
An upper, I can't stand it.
Just a moment. An upper, huh?
Yeah.
An upper. Oh, yeah, Jack Macron, no more. It's your turn, I can sit there. Hey, you're contumere. What are you doing? Tomato sauce, I want you, baby. And a pass side in for box with salad, yeah. Hey, you stew. And a jollof. Now, it's the one that don't know me, though. Or to that. And a bow of ya. Oh, man, it's a bunny. You want a pass my sauce. Check, check for you, sir. Oh, boy, you tasty. And a pass big beans. For the breakfast, na so wa salad nu ma. Oh she ye. And a patuna, we can puffo. Na so wa salad nu ma. Oh taste good. And a panon dairy creamer. For box we so can see oats na creamy tea no. Yo and a spaghetti. Talia papa be. Mansun in si jadu re. Na for and a spaghetti no go. Wo and a patalia no I ready for watch it on you with you. So I am a pa no so quodia.
In Krati, FDA appendo.
Morning, time to wake up.
Feel every taste, be never spread. Dark chocolate, chocolate spread.
Choco chocolate spray. So wouldn't you be the fall bread anymore? And when you come and say, now talk choco instant mix chocolate drink in this way. And you're 3-in-1. And you're 2-4 thread. 0551-033-033. Top choco. It's chocolatey. FDA. IG. AJ. DA. Inkrat. Way. At you.
Hey, original Coco Mama.
For plus no sauce.
Mommy, did you know that without the right nutrition, baby can cry and cry and cry?
Hey, my junior doctor, I did not know that. But I know good nutrition is essential for every baby's healthy growth. That's why I add Coco Plus to her meals to help her grow strong and smart, just as I did for you when you were a baby.
We know porridge does not contain enough protein, vitamins, and minerals. So we've developed Coco Plus Protein Micronutrients Powder to help give them the best start. Coco Plus is affordable, easy to mix, and contains nutrients your baby needs for good growth. Coco Plus, good nutrition within reach.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the FDA.
Commercial break, and if you just tuned in, this is Talented Kids Season 14. We are fortunate to have here with our students from St. Michael's School and Visnaya Academy. A round of applause to them. Okay, so to continue the fun is none other than DJ Vibes.
Hello, lovely people of Ghana. It's your boy DJ Vibes, and tonight is and other freestyle, and tonight I'm going to fire you on the stage. So please vote for me by dialing *713*13# or download the TVT Reality app on the Google Play Store or on the Apple App Store. Talented Kids, free to play.
DJ Vibes.
Vibes.
Every woman is a champion. We know be nobody if you know they have a body. Yeah. Everything you need to know, don't know. Show you that I love you so, so. Galio, 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 Galio,
Galio, Galio. Galio, pull up that sign, make we sing. Ghana, Nigeria, this a one African thing. So come in on me yard, boss for me a wine. That sign is sweet like sugar cane wine. It's in a baby, no broke that spine. Make sure it's not get out of line. And run road, run road. Me a run road. My son, then my daughter, road. Oh. He know every nook and cranny. Be a girl, him a want me. Come in, make them catch up the food. You see?
High grade, I'm the African dancehall king. JMJ with a missile rhythm. About to put the pieces to the puzzle. And if a fool try, he might get beaten with a
muscle. DJ Vibes.
Let's go! Dancehall get active. I'm feeling semi dumb, scatter bad mind.
Scatter bad man, scatter bad man. Scatter bad man, scatter bad man. I give fear.
DJ Vibes.
I give fear. Oh yeah. Scatter bad man, scatter bad man. Scatter bad man, I give yeah, I give yeah. DJ Babuski go higher, DJ Babuski go higher, DJ
Babuski. DJ Vibes. DJ Vibes. DJ Vibes.
DJ Vibes on the ones and twos, not only with his fingers, but with his feet. Wow, oh my God. Auntie Paulina, what's your take on this performance?
Uncle Kwame always, you know Uncle Kwame, you know Uncle Kwame. Uncle Kwame said, the talent that you have, we better shut up.
Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
And me and Uncle Nee said, we know your potential, you can do better. See what I mean? And you know that too, don't you? You know you can do better, right? But all we can say is you're amazing, and God bless you with this talent. Well done.
You're amazing, and God bless you with this talent. So with that being said, what card is he receiving? Student from St. Michael's. Is it a green? The judges are in council. They are all confused. A green! Wow, wow, wow. Well done, DJ Vibes. If he is your favorite, keep him in the competition by dialing *713*13. Sure, download the CV3 reality app to vote for him. Coming up next is another talented poet. They go by the name Eloquence.
We plead with every parent, with one accord, to help empower the girl child education. Let's take a trip to the stage as we elaborate on the empowerment of the girl child education. Eloquence will appreciate if you dial *713*13# or download the TV Variety app or the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store. Talented kids, free to play. Dr. Tim Manokwachi Agwe once said,
if you educate a man, educate an individual.
But if you educate a woman, you educate a nation.
Indeed, educating a girl child should be the first priority of every parent and a society as a whole, to increase in productivity and to decrease in juvenile delinquency,
criticism,
and more of all, teenage pregnancies
amongst our young growing girls within the ages of 13 to 17.
According to the population census in...
Ah, yes! It's vital to educate your daughter.
For it will serve good people like
Mrs. Theodosia Salome Oko, who happens to be a Ghanaian teacher and also an artist who designed the Ghana national flag.
Grace Ame Obin, fifth of the top richest men in Ghana.
With multiples of companies.
Gift Lamte, the CEO of Sidako Group of Companies Ghana.
To mention a few,
our very own sensational singer Paulina Odro,
if not for education, where would all these great women be?
On average, girls in Ghana stay in school for only 4 years and dropping out of school as a result of
early marriage, teenage pregnancies, poverty, sexual harassment,
and various other barriers, or not going to school at all, with the mindset of the parent thinking they'll end up in a man's kitchen.
Which we don't agree. We plead with every parent, with one accord, to help empower the girls.
girl child education.
Eloquent.
We say powerful and great messages.
Eloquent.
We say patriot another level.
Wow, eloquent. They are empowering the girl child education. In my opinion, that was a great performance, but my opinion doesn't count, so I leave it all to the experts. Uncle Tete, did they do it for you?
Oh, they did exceptionally well. Did you guys? Eloquence, as usual, a very powerful performance. But what I'm beginning to fear is that we're getting used to your formula. Okay? So now we have to figure out how to keep switching every week when you come on stage so that we don't keep getting the same thing. Because when you started, I kind of figured out where the performance is going to go. It's going to be you saying one thing, she's saying another. You know. So now let's see, yes, moving on, let's see how you guys can switch it for us, okay? And then when you're delivering, it's not every time that you have to shout. There are times that you can take the word slowly and then tell us exactly what you want us to hear, okay? All right.
Okay, so which card are they receiving? Is it a red, yellow, or a green? A green? A yellow. Well done, Eloquence. Keep them in the competition if you want to see more of this by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app to vote for them. Coming up next is another talented, energetic, and powerful singer. He needs no lengthy introduction. Raman is his name.
Hi, fellow Ghanaians, this is your boy Raman. Tonight is a freestyle night again, and I'm going to perform a song by Arista titled Rush. Please kindly vote for me by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on Google Play Store, Apple App Store. Talented Kid, free to play.
So big and all the two like dog, animals they human form, body man nobody like one, but you must hustle if you want you. He no finish the one fight does, if them there and them profits catch up. I know the form say I too righteous, look on the form say I do like us. We never the time for the hate, I for the energy, come on man. Make you dance like steady grin like broccoli. Steady on my grind, over here what you want. Telling me good enough, fantasy. If you want to check, if you like that, did you rush? Watch the rush, did the rush fell and living much. That wanna make my top, did you rush? The kind morning we thought. Either us well and maybe watch. No be had the before be the cross. There's no turning me thoughts. Yeah. To fool me jump but that I go gana. We never touch it the phone but pass. The time on you we never see before. Cause I don't need got me feeling I'm the one. I take. Never take my gig away, I take. You can't call my grace, I just stay my name, my name. You know that you got me, but you hate that you burn energy. Got my mind, got my mind. Make you dance like broccoli. Steady burn like broccoli. Steady on my grind, over here what you want. Good enough, my partner. Let me check if you're back in the world. Watching your eyes, in your eyes, fell and leave me much. I wanna make my dark with the noise. The time for me is yours. Yeah. In your
Heather by Rahman, Raj by Arasta. Ochame, did he do it for you?
Yeah. He did it for me. Yes. Okay, so that was a beautiful performance. I realized that the key was very low, but you still held your own. You found a way, but there was just something enigmatic about that performance. The way you stood there and then moved in the middle of the performance. You came forward, you didn't rush the stage, but your presence is everywhere, you know. That's a beautiful performance. This is a world class. I think that VGMA should let you perform this year at the Ghana Music Awards.
Wow, VGMA standard. Which card is he receiving? A green indeed. Wow. Thank you, Rahman. If he is your favorite, give him in the competition, by darling. *713*13 Ash, or download the TV3 reality app to vote for him. There's more to come after this short commercial break. Stay tuned.
Every child is so unique.
You like no other.
Outstanding in every way.
It's me like no other.
So anytime you walk and play.
Did you know that every child on the planet has their own unique fingerprint like no other? As well as their own unique talents and abilities.
I can cook.
So every day, in whatever you do, remember you are special in your own way, like no other.
Thank you, Mom, for letting me know I'm special and for making me my special Indomie.
Thank you, Mommy.
Introducing Indomie Beef Flavor. Buy now.
This advert is FDA approved.
Pepsodent is aware that globally, one in two children suffer from cavities. That's why by giving her Pepsodent, you're not only protecting her teeth, but also helping her grow up and thrive at every stage of her life with a healthy and confident smile, so she can succeed and achieve all of her dreams. Because every smile matters.
I'm going to interview Zuzum right here in my house. Hey!
Look up there. Why are you using inferior pen? It was a mistake. I know check you.
Acrobat too. I'm going to knock you out.
I know, sir.
You deserve quality.
Don't make mistakes. Stop.
You did the right thing.
When you are going to buy a paint, don't look left, don't look right. Go straight and grab the luxury acrylic paint. No be any paint, be paint.
The luxury acrylic paint.
Paint me champion.
Honey, new supper. And now pat evaporated milk. Ooh. Tasty and creamy, right?
So.
And Napa milk, a well custard one, a fine. Nasa well Tom Brown, no rice water muswa, a nice. Honey, trip number so. Made the Napa mayonnaise. Namidaya salad, and a beggar. Fries, so. And Napa tasty ketchup, and a good side. Coffee, ni jollof, no so. Made the Napa
perfume. Long green rice, oh you are one.
Don't forget your favorite and Enapa chocolate milk.
Oh, more quite a show.
Honey, yes, sorted.
I'm in control like a pilot on Enapa Airways.
Mama, mama.
Me yawa no.
Enapa, I can't stand it.
Just a moment. And a power, huh?
Yeah!
And a car! Oh, yeah, Jack McCon, no more! It's you, Chanaka, today! Hey, you, Contumre! What are you doing? Tomato sauce, I want you, baby! And a side in, four box, what salad, yeah? Hey, you, stew! And a jollof! Now, it's the one, that don't know it, though! Or to that! And a power, woof, yeah! Oh, man, it's a bunny, yeah, do!
You want a pasta sauce? Check for you, sir. Oh, my, you tasty.
And up a baked beans for the breakfast. That's our salad. Oh, she. And up a tuna. We're trying to puff. That's our salad. Oh, taste good. And up a non dairy creamer. For box, we so can see oats. No creamy tea, no.
You want and a pasta spaghetti. Talia papa be.
Mansun in such a dure. Now for an apaspa get in the goo.
Who an apatalia no I ready for what on you with you. So I am a pa, no so quodia.
In Kratty, FDA appendo.
What's your can you put your
jam? Why don't
you? Is that not your wife?
Eh? Or coin? Every time your children are falling sick, you don't have money.
Stop! Everyone! Baby!
Stop.
What's the TBBR for tonight? You know, I like that sweet scented insecticide spray. You know, the preview of the porch. Now, the BR pitting living room hall. Bedroom, you hear? Me love you, me baby.
Although you're dead.
Of course, I take very good care of my wife and children. So I always win. If you want to protect your family against mosquitoes, there's still this sweet scented perfume quail now. I repel the mosquitoes.
I know a man who say baby.
And the spray, also sweet scented. It kills all crawling and flying insects. Heaven insecticide.
Yes.
Oh, sharp no. Prevention is always better than Mausanka or heaven insecticide spray. And then the quail. If you say heaven, dear.
This advertisement has been vetted and approved by the
Am I not forgetting something?
Yes, obviously. Laura Mimi.
Thank you. Can I use the washroom, please?
Sure. Flora disposal blanket, if.
You obviously aren't using Flora tissues, my dear, because the Flora tissues, they are soft and easy on the skin and they leave no particles. Are you okay? You want to use the washroom?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, broke ankle. I will tell Auntie.
Fracture me. I just love how it feels.
Selected kids! Now remember to vote for your favorite by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on your Google Play Store or your App Store to vote. Now taking the stage to Struts, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the That's Next Kids model!
Hello everyone, we are the Darkness Gate Models. Tonight is a freestyle night. If you want to vote for us, can you dial *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store. Talented kids, free to play!
wonderful. Make some noise for the Darkness Kids models. Wonderful. I could just say all through their performance, you sat back and crossed your arms. Please share your thoughts.
Darkness. So me, this is the kind of choreography I like. Okay? I can see the mathematics in how the performance is being executed. I'm seeing the different countings and how they cross over when some of you are doing a different, like I see it all there. And I'm always interested in how bodies move and then morph into a design on stage. And you guys, each week you bring it on. And it's, you are totally mesmerizing to watch. One of my favorite performances this evening has been you guys. You were on point, your timing, your cues, arrangement. And then when you plot yourselves on stage, like I do a mental picture and it's clean. Amazing. Guys, very, very beautiful.
It's because of all this technical comment, that's why we call him the technical man. But Uncle Kwame would like to add something.
That ness. If anybody tells you that perfection is not possible in art, tell them Uncle Kwame says it's a lie. This is perfect. Thank you.
This is a perfect performance from Uncle Kwame. So what card is that ness getting? Is it a straight green, a straight red, or a yellow? It's a green from Auntie Paulina. Make some noise for Darkness. If Darkness is your favorite, vote for them by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on your Google Play Store or your App Store. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, make some noise for Mayfred.
Hello, lovely people of Ghana. This is your girl, Mayfred. Tonight, I'm performing a song by Adina entitled Why. Please vote for me by dialing *713*13# and select contestant number 8 or download the TV3 reality app on Google Play Store or Apple App Store. Thank you, talented kids. Free to play. Oh, yeah.
Judges, Auntie Paulina.
Mayfred.
Auntie.
How you doing?
Yes, I'm doing good.
You good, huh? Okay. I love the outfit, okay? Next time, we just have to get the colors that are a bit close to your skin color. You get me? But apart from that, you look amazing. And also, you sang the song very, very well. It's not an easy song to sing. And you handled it very well. Adina will be very proud of you. Well done. Well done.
Adina will be very proud of you, Mayfred. So what card is Mayfred getting? A green, a red, or a yellow?
Green, yellow.
It's a yellow. A round of applause for Mayfred. If Mayfred is your favorite, vote for her by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on your Google Play Store or your App Store to vote. Now, last but certainly not the least, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Emily.
Hi, it's your girl Emily. Tonight, I am going to perform about a choir year for so any and yes, star at the war. Keep voting for me by that *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on the Google Play Store or App Store. Talented kid, free to play. Today, I am here to talk about the origin of the Adwa dance from the Ashanti region. Sebi Sebiu, Sebinum Soria, Osije, Asantifuo, Yentibrofu, Yensu, Yetibrofu Pa, Namia Midinahi, Manone Brofu, Echi Apua Ako, and Yanamuntie. Once upon a time, there lived some elders who sat down to decide how to think of how to celebrate their upcoming festival. Whenever they will gather for a festival, they need to slaughter an animal. So, these elders summoned all the gentlemen in the village, asked them to go into the deep, deep forest to catch the animal. Panel of judges, do you know the name of this animal that the men were going to catch? You don't know. Let me tell you the secret. It is called antelope. Asante yamamuremuno. Your friend Adwa, namu akochi abuwa ne paya no. Womantamu edini pochiyem. Wa abra ojama ebo inchenelo. Nana namfa sekai ana afina. Se udi becha abuwa niti. Ojama egusu ebo inchenena. Na abuwa ne jene ho. Na osaye pa. Na oyi ensem kwa bebe. Se wuye peni, na pesa wusa Adwa. Se, na yisisi ya hu, ya frano Adoswa. Se wuye akora, suti seme, na pesa wusa Adwa. Se, na yisisi ya hu, ya frano Adeja. Te ya ka Adwa epu masibra, inyafi Abwa, ya frano Adwa emu. I am going to give nothing but the best. And also, teach you more culture if it's a kumtu shanya nechia neko and a sanko for a way to yen chui. Thank you.
Today we've learned the meaning behind the name or the dance, Adwa. Another round of applause for Emily. She has taught us a lot today. Let's find out from our judges. Uncle Kwame.
Emily, you've done well. Congratulations. And you look beautiful. Yes. What is the name of the whole apparel you are wearing?
Adeja.
Adeja. Oh, I see. And that's the one that younger people wear to dance Adwa.
Yes.
And the other one is called
Adoswa.
Adoswa.
Yes.
Thank you. I had a great time watching you, and you know I always love how you come on stage. And I know there's a lot of pressure on you week after week to improve, to do new things, you know. So sometimes you take it easy, okay? It is just a competition, okay? All right, congratulations.
Congratulations, Emily. What card is Emily getting? A red, green, or yellow? It's a yellow! A round of applause for Emily. Thank you so much, Emily. If Emily is your favorite, vote for her by dialing *713*13# or download the TV3 reality app on your Google Play Store or your App Store to vote. We're going on a quick break. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Ochiami Kwame's outfit is designed by Black ID, humbly making it real.
Nakiyat's costume is by Royal Couture.
Raylia's costume is designed by Mawenes Fashion.
Jolene's costume is designed by Eve Mart Collections. And contestants are well-groomed by Genius Grooming Parlor and Kids Unisex Salon.
Our contestant's outfit is by Susie Fashion, Bathu Fashion, Kiki Kitcha, KD's Fashion and Decor, Best Fashion, and Bias Wardrobe.
Commercial break, and as always, some people will be awarded. So we have the best costume and the best performer.
And the best costume is given to us by Pepsodent Every Smile Matters. And best performer is given to us by Indomie.
You like no other.
Yes, so judges, please, who is our best costume and best performer?
This young man has been consistent. Uncle Kwame is totally, I mean, every time he comes on stage, it's like, this guy, what are we going to do with him? Constant. He's always on point with his costume. And I'm sure all of you got an idea. But it's actually Raman
is the best costume for the night, and he gets a package from Pepsodent. So, Uncle Tete, please do the presentation for us. Congratulations, Raman. Thank you very much, Uncle Tete. Raman, you can step back. Now, judges, best performer of the night.
We are very proud of this young lady. She's been consistent since she came on this show. And for tonight, we cannot say nothing else but well done and congratulations, Abigail.
Abigail,
best performer of the night. Abigail gets a package from Indomie. You like no other.
Candyman.
Congratulations, Abigail. You get a package from Indomie. You like no other. A lot of Indomie. Thank you so much, Uncle Tete, and thank you so much, Abigail. Congratulations.
All too soon, we've come to the end of today's episode, and I must say, I enjoyed this episode. Did you, Jojo?
I did enjoy. Studio audience, did you enjoy this episode? Yeah. Talented kids!
Free to play!
Talented kids!
Free to play!
I'm Jolene Esuman Mensa, and I'm doing this with
Aurelia now.
Indomie, sponsored by Pepsodent Cavity Fighter, Cowbell, Heaven Black Mosquito Coil and Insecticide Spray, Enapa Mackerel, Kiki Juice Drink, Flora Tissues, Top Choco, Coco Plus, Good Nutrition Within Reach,
Deluxe Acrylic Paint,
Paint Mood Champion.
Yana Rasasini, Airborne.